Good evening, everyone. I'm Janil Gupta. I'm the founder of Barcelona brand. So I don't have that much experience that I can share you many of the life stories or that things, life learnings. We have just started 2 years back. We launched this brand Barcelona to cater to the tier 2 and tier 3 cities. Tier 2, tier 3 cities, consumers are still looking for fashion brands. So that is where we saw the opportunity. Now, considering the tier 2, tier 3 city markets, there are more of the multi-brand outlets in this kind of cities who sell the domestic products. Brand placements can rarely be seen in this kind of cities. And there are more than 1,000 districts in India still who don't have any brand store. So the consumer is still buying from the multi-brand outlets, who is purchasing from the domestic wholesaler or a distributor. So we launched our B2B app, that is Barcelona for Business, to cater to these retailers who can buy branded clothes in wholesale, who can buy the latest and the most trendy fashion for their store. So with this, I'll say one thing. I've always believed to think revolutionary and to think where you can create a big change. India ka pura market, jo multi-brand outlets mein hai, wo distributors or wholesalers ke through hi chalta hai, which is completely traditional, and it is still running in that manner. And there's no change coming to it. So when we thought of entering into the B2B market, we don't wanted to go through this distribution network and appointing wholesalers and everything. Wo traditional way hai. Abhi e-commerce for the retailer has grown in the last 10 years. Now it is for the time the wholesale market comes to e-commerce. So this was one of the revolutionary thing which we thought of doing. And we launched the Barcelona for Business B2B app just 3 months back, and we have been successfully catering to these retailers. I'd like to show you the AV of the app. So if I can have the AV, please. So with the launch of this app, I can tell one thing. What I believe is the only quality required to create a revolutionary change is the determination. Because when we talk about this app, people say ye nahi chalega, because retailers are not ready to order online. The ticket size is big, retailers have to make upfront payment, and they don't even can see the product. They are ordering it digitally. I get many times this type of comment, but still, last 3 months, we have 3,000 retailers on board, and we have delivered more than 700 orders in wholesale, which are bulk orders of 50-100 pieces. So this was just because of the determination of the team and of the brand, that we will not run the local tarike se ya traditional tarike se brand. We will build a distribution network in a different way. So, whatever my learning has been till now, we are still learning, but till now that determination can get you do anything. So this was our determination to do it in a revolutionary way and not the traditional way. Okay, so I'll just cut it over here, and thank you. Thank you, everyone.